everybody. Today I want to talk about this wonderful instrument. This is called a Stroh violin, named after its maker, Augustus Stroh. He invented this instrument in 1899, and quite a few have been built, including even violas and cellos, mandolins, and ukuleles with a horn. Mr. Stroh found that a regular violin doesn't project that well into a a gramophone for recording purposes back in the early days, because the sound usually goes out into the air and back into the bottom. So that's why he came up with this concept, which is quite brilliant. So it's almost like a regular violin. There's a fingerboard, there are pegs, there's a bridge, there's a chin rest, and then that's pretty much it. There's a stick, that's the body. So there is no sound really coming out of the violin itself, but the magic is in this diaphragm. So the sound comes down from the bridge, vibrates, vibrations go down to this tiny sound post, which then amplifies the sound, the frequencies in this diaphragm, which is quite large, and which shoots out the sound on the back through this gigantic horn. So you can imagine this is quite heavy, so you couldn't play that long with it. So most of those songs recorded back then on the cylinder were anyway a couple minutes long. So this is a remarkable instrument and has a very haunting quality to it.